Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.1, Problem 11. This is Section 3.1, Problem 11. It says, consider a list of data that consists of only one value repeated many times, such as 36, 36, 36, just over and over and over again many times. What can you say about the mean, median, and mode of such a data set? So there's not really any computation to do with this. So I had said 36, it could be anything, 28, 28, 28, just over and over and over and over again. And how is that going to affect the mean, median, and mode? Well, let's consider them separately. First, the mode. Clearly the mode would have to be 36, because that's what's most repeated. How about the median? Well, you put the list in order. What's the middle value going to be? Well, it's going to be 36. If there's an odd amount of data, there's a 36 right in the middle, so your median is 36. If there's an even amount of data, then you take the average of the middle two 36s, which is still going to be 36, right? 36 plus 36 over 2, 72 over 2 is 36. And how about the average? Well, however many of the 36s you have, or whatever your repeated data value is, you're going to add them up, divide by how many you have, and guess what it comes out to? It comes out to that number. So if your data consists of one value over and over again, the mean, median, and mode are all the same. And that's kind of a rare occurrence that they're the same. Usually they're pretty close in value, but this would make them the same. So that's what you can say about the mean, median, mode when you have one data value that's repeated many times.